This note right here can be called an E flat because it's a half step below E, but it's an enharmonic note, meaning that it has more than one name because it's also a half step above D, so it can be called D sharp as well.